Okay, this is the second half of the third annual KCI Battle of the Bands. We hope you enjoyed the first part. Been a lot of really, really good bands and a lot of really good interviews by us, Ian, don't you think?
I would have to agree with the great interviewing and the great bands.
Yep. So, without any further ado, we're going to get to the next set of bands, and we hope you enjoy it, and we'll see you later. Euphoria.
We're five guys, I'd say, that are just committed to writing music that has entertainment and emotional value, but also we like to make our listeners think about what we're saying and not just kind of, yeah, just not kind of, I take the lyrics very seriously, and that's something that's that we find very important in the music, so it's more intellectual value also.
Okay, then why do you guys do what you do?
Pretty much, we love performing. So for anyone who's willing to listen to the music, it's all the music's about. It's not about the money, it's just about the performing and giving to like anyone who wants to listen.
Okay. How would you guys describe the kind of music that you play? Can I answer that?
Well, it's really hard to define, but it's our music is really a greater than the sum of the parts kind of music. It's really built off the rhythm section, like that's where it really all starts from the ground up, but it's all kinds of different parts of different people's styles and their training. Tony's got a lot of classical training in it, like a lot of piano and stuff like that, a lot of vocal training, and Chad's a phenomenal guitar player. He's just got like guitar lessons coming out his ears, eh? And Carney and me, like we really work hard off the old, we try to get like the classic rock kind of hard, punchy, you know, laying it down hard, rhythm section kind of sound, and Steve's into the, you know, the guitar stuff too, so it's really original.
Okay, that's been Euphoria, so thanks guys.
Thank you.
I'm into the guitar stuff too.
Berlin.